to Ark Scorched Earth with me, Endochick. So, in the last episode, we failed quite a bit. Yeah. And I apologise. I still have no idea why that rockman died, but hey-ho, it happened. Oh, there's an egg there. There's an egg there. Have some... that was the wrong thing. But, the egg. Thank you. Oh, you need food. You need a food. So yeah, in the last episode we went to get some rockmans and we failed drastically. And I had a comment from a subscriber who I would like to thank very much because they comment often actually, and I'm very grateful for all their help. Melee damage, I think. Yes. And I have a... Ooh, how do I stand up? Oh, what's this? I thought I saw that before. I have no idea what that does, but it does something. I press Z to do that, by the way. C to stand up. So, for a thank you to that person, I'm going to rename... Nope. There we go. No. There we go. Sorry. My brain is definitely not working today. So, yes. There we go. Thank you for all your help, Gonza. So, they told me that I need a spyglass. And I need some stuffs for that. I think I need wood, thatch. I definitely need some, like, fiber. Did I need hide? Do you know what? Let's just have a look, shall we? Because I get these things all wrong. So, crystal, obsidian, and metal. Ooh, obsidian. Do you know what? That might be a toughie. A tough, tough, toughie. No, sorry. Let's just grab just some of that. Okay, is it enough? Nope. What do I need more of? Crystal. And craft me one of them bad boys, please. So, basically, what this does... I thought it basically told you what kind of plants gave you which type of berries, and that is what it does, but obviously it came out yonks ago, and to be honest I thought it just never got, they never sort of did much with it. I didn't actually know it did what it does, so let me just, Nax and Sparks, Oil, Flint. Building, hide fiber. Okay. Got so much spoiled meat, it is unbelievable. I need to get some more stuff. So if I take the spyglass and put it in 6, for example. So it tells you there, their torpor level and their health. So this is going to help us know when to hit it again. Which is going to be quite difficult because obviously we need to... Is that an egg? It's an egg! You are very fertile, Gonza. There we go. So, I've made some more balls. And let me... Open the other way. Thank you. I have made a total of 3, 4... And... That many. So 5, 4, that's 9, 10, 11, 12. But before we continue, let's just see how many more we can make. That's even if we can. So we can make at least one more. But that is all we're gonna get. So we kind of know how it works now. We kind of know what we're looking for, how to aim it, and sort of how to do the whole sort of dance. So I'm hoping today we will get a rockman, because I want one. Now, I don't want to sound stupid here, but I probably will. Do they take saddles? I don't think they would do, but... Yes, they do. A rock golem saddle. Let's learn it. Okay, Mr. Rockman, saddle. High five. Oh, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. I'm not going to have enough metal, but do you know what? That's not bad at all. We can get some metal on the way home. So, I think let's take all of these. And I am full. What we're going to do is we're going to go find a rock man and knock one out. Now, like I said in the previous episode, I do wish to have a high-ish level one. Around the 40s, it'd be good. But if I can't, then, well, that'll just have to be. I'll just try and get what we can. So, we should have plenty of cannonballs. Let me just put away my... Do you know what? I'm not going to put that away, actually, because I wanted that, didn't I, previously? Okay, Thumper, Beeper, used to stay here with Lena. And, right, okay. I'm just trying to think. I'll tell you what, guys, I'm going to go and hunt down Rockman, because otherwise we'll be walking around forever. And I'll meet you guys over there. And hopefully today we will finally get one. Alright, I'll meet you guys over there. Okay, everybody. Well, here I am. Or here we are, even. Let's put them away. Let's see, how many can I carry without being burdened? There we go, I'm burdened. Let's put that one away. And let's load one. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to shoot it. It's a level 32. Yo, dude. I shot you. Is it? I'm fairly certain it was that one. Do you know what it is, that one down there? It was lying to me. Hang on. I'm going to need to readjust now because I can't see it. I was looking at... where are you? That one right there in the centre before. And it was lying to me, it's saying it was the one behind it. I thought, well, that just looks suspicious. But I thought, well, Spyglass has got to be right. So, yeah. Anyway, let's reposition and we should be good to go. Now, I'm thinking we were going to want to aim down. And again. And one more. Okay, so. Let's try this again. Come on, wiki wiki. Hi there. Okay, let me aim down. And once more. Okay, fire. Okay, number 6. Oh my gosh. No, that's the cannon. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that hit me so hard. Oh my gosh, I am so hurt right now. Aim right. No, aim left even. Oh my gosh, that hurt so much. I didn't expect that to hit me. I honestly didn't. Okay, aim up. And again. And again. And again. There's no way of getting close enough with this thing. No, I can't. How hurt are you? Oh my gosh, look at the cannon. It's nearly dead. And I don't have enough stuff to fix it. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Where are you? Is that you right there? The heck is that? Oh, it's my arrow. Oops. Where do you think the actual thing is? Yoo-hoo! Oh my gosh, that cannon is so broke! Let me up on the cannon! Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, where are you? Okay, there you are. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... wake it up. Okay. Just there. Okay. Go, go, go. Run, 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 run. Don't you throw that at me. You git. You big, big googa. Okay, let's hold F, T. Where did you go? Oi. Yeah, this ain't working, is it? Okay. Let's just, yeah. Because we ain't going to be using that anytime soon anyway. Put that away. Should have probably brought my sort of metal armor for this, not the, crappy stuff. Okay. We're ready for this. We need to straighten up the cannon as well. Okay, left, right. Shot. I need to get on there because I'm going to die if I don't. Let's eat some food. Oh, dang it. Food away. I'm going to die. Okay, there we go. We need to let my health come up for a second. Oh my gosh, we have so much trouble. Okay, we need to drop some of this garbage because I am way too heavy. That'll do. Okay. Aim right and right and right and right and right. Okay. Aim. Do you know what? That'll do for now. Actually, give me back my bow, please. And some arrows of some kind. There's no point using tranks, ain't like it's gonna help, is it? So, number four. Okay. Get ready for this. Right, a little bit. Fire. Oh, aim up, aim right, fire. Okay, aim up. No, aim down a bit. See what I mean? They're never in the same place and I don't understand why. Is that hitting you even? Do you know what? Aim right a little bit more. F, T. Oh, headshot, baby! Okay, let's leave it sort of 10 seconds-ish. Okay, fire. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ah! He's knocked out! He's knocked out! Oh my god, it's knocked out, it's knocked out, it's knocked out. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Is it knocked out? I think it's knocked out. Is it knocked out? Yoo-hoo! Oh my gosh, it's knocked out, it's knocked out, it's knocked out! Okay, calm down, Enderchick. It's just a dude who's like just alive. And is a rock man. He's unconscious! He's unconscious, he's unconscious. Do the jig, do the jig. Have you not got a level? Do the jig with me. Do the jig, do the jig. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Jiggy time. Okay, so Rockmat is officially knocked out. And oh my gosh, it is amazing. Let's go kill this thing over here. Yo, dude. You die. You die now. So, we don't have kibble because it takes Mantis kibble, I do believe. And from all the videos I've seen of just Scorched Earth in general, Mantis kibble isn't easy to get. They don't lay eggs very often. So, oh my gosh, I can't believe we knocked it out. And look how many balls we've got left. Not many. But we've got some balls left. We've got like six balls. How good is that? Oh, we are the boss. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Rockman is knocked out. And... Oh my gosh, that is going to take forever. Are you serious? Okay, guys, this is going to take forever. I'll be back in about 3 days. Alright, see you in a sec. And there it is, ladies and gents. The Rock Man. Oh, that's wrong there, isn't it? No. There we go. The Rock Man. And we got it. Oh my gosh, we got it. Pick up. Okay, let's get home with these guys. And I'll meet you over there. Okay, everybody, welcome back. So we are home now. The Rock Man is home. And we need to have a look at his stats. So it's level 40. It's not massively high level. I don't know what it eats. So I've left that in there for now, but it doesn't seem to be eating it. But then again, it's not that hungry yet. So anyway, it's got a 3,937 health, 360 stamina, 11,000 food, 712 weight, 150 melee damage, and 100% movement speed. Now, just out of curiosity, let me just quickly... Dude, can I have some of you, please? Thank you. Do you eat any of them? I think it might eat stones. I'm not 100% sure. I haven't a clue, actually. I don't know if it'll eat meat, if it'll eat berries. What? I have no idea. None at all. So, we should have enough stuff now to make the saddle. There we go. Pop that in there. Saddles and the rock there. Wow, that took a long time. So, there we go. The rock golem saddle. Here you go, rock man. Here you go. Okay, let's give him a ride. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. So, oh, it can collect stone. Oh, no way. This is awesome. And we're full. Okay. Wait. Well, look how much stone and stuff he collected. That is awesome. So let's just put a couple into wait. Let me take all this out of his inventory for a second. Okay, so I've managed to put all that away. Actually, let me just turn this off. I don't want to leave it burning away all day and taking all my stuff. So let's jump on him. Let's see if we can go find something to kill. If you want stones and sand, this is your guy, man. He is awesome. Now, they don't have a gender. Oh, excuse me, I'm so sorry about that. I just yawned. I am a bit tired. So let's see what this guy can do. Can I see what level you are? Right, let's hop to level 4. Two hits. Do you know what? This is going to get a little bit annoying. But, do you know what? It seems to be eating that still yet. Whether it eats meat or not, I'm still not 100% sure. There's some metal right here. I just want to see. Do you gather metal? Metal at all? Any? Nope, you don't. You just destroyed it. Awesome. So, there's a no for metal, but look at all that stone and stuff that we've just got. Obviously, we can't move with it all, fortunately. So maybe it'd be a decent amount for, like, gathering and stuff like that. I mean, that was obviously a lot of resources wasted there, which I'm quite not keen on doing. But sometimes you gotta do these things. Yo, dude. Oh, see, there's two hits on something and we're full. So weight is going to be a big issue if we want to do stuff. I think a bit of melee as well. I think health, let's get it up to 4,000. And I think that'll be good. I don't think anything really is going to be able to hurt us too much. Let's see if we can take this wolf down. If it'll like stay there. And see if this thing gathers berries as well. No, no berries. Come on, Rulk. What, Rulk? Wolfie, Wolfie. Even though I'm hitting it, it is not, really is not doing anything. Just not attacking. Kind of thinking it's a bit like the Giga. Die. Die. And I can't move. Little bit annoying. Oh wait, wrong button. Come on, wolf. Die. It's time to go to heaven. Doggy heaven. Oh, it's a 104. Oh, hello. What level are you? 5. It's a level 32 as well. And it seems to just be like not doing anything. I didn't even know that was there. So what happens if I right click? Oh my gosh, I threw a rock. Can I fight this dude? Will he do anything? He's not doing anything. He's not doing anything. He's just letting me batter him. Why? Come on, dude. He can gather meat, by the looks of that. Oh, there we go. Getting hit now. Okay, I'm full. Let's... Come on, dude. Come on, let's kill the rock man. Take that. And that. And that. And that. And that. Come on, dude. Fight me! Tired. Stamina and weight are a big issue. I think that is the... That is quite a major issue. If you're gonna fight something big like another rock man. Stamina, please. What we need is we need a target dummy actually, just to see how much each thing does. Come on guy, die. Are we even doing anything to this dude? Do that without actually sort of okay, let's go back out again. Oh dude, come on, die. Do I look like that? Or is he like bloody or anything? I don't even know how you tell. You know what? I just don't think you're doing anything to him. Hmm. Maybe Rockmen can't fight Rockmen? Maybe? Okay. Well, let's leave him be then, seeing as he's not even sort of retaliating or anything like that. Let's leave him be. How are you, young Parasir? How are you today? Good morning. Level 12. Take that. And that. And that one. And that one. And have one of them. And one of them. And one of them. Not bad. But for a level 12, this guy is really garbage. Yep. He certainly needs some work on his stats. Considering how much damage he did to me with one hit from a rock, I'm a little bit... I'm a little bit disappointed. I kind of thought it'd be a lot better. But we need weight, we need melee, we need stamina. We need everything. It is a boss at collecting stuff. Stones and stuff like that. It doesn't collect metal, unfortunately, which means we are going to have to go and get a thing. Let's see, can we take out this... Oof. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! And it's been annoying. Nice. But yeah, this gathering stuff with rocks everywhere as well on this map, it is a pain in the backside. Right, let's just do a straight run to our house and see if we can make it there. He's got long strides, but I don't think we're going to make it, not on one stamina charge anyway. Look at that, that is unfortunate. We almost made it, we're a little bit short though. From where we were, that's not much for a full stamina charge, is it really? Well, ladies and gents, that is going to be the end of today's episode. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. You all help me out a bunch. And I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye for now.